Hi everyone, Jamie here at Dentistry On The Square. Today I'm with Heather, who's just come to the end of her hidden high-speed braces treatment. So Heather, what brought you in to see us in our practice?
I've been thinking about getting braces for some time, but I've been at for a consultation like elsewhere, but they didn't actually offer the behind the teeth braces like at the one I was at, so I just wanted to find out what my options were, and it was something I thought about for a while.
Okay, so what we did was we did the braces hidden behind the teeth, the lingual braces.
I think it's because of my job and all that, like.
So what does he do?
I'm a hairdresser.
Okay, yeah. So you're working with kind of customers face to face all the time. You didn't want the braces visible.
Yeah, so
the ones on the outer surface, they are quite discreet, but they're not that obvious, but obviously the ones on the back of the teeth are great because no one can see them. So did anyone know you had braces on?
No, everybody was quite amazed actually when I told them.
Okay.
I had braces on.
And how did you find the treatment?
Yeah, I thought it was great. Really quick,
I was amazing. Yeah, it was very, very quick. And how do you feel about the result that we got?
I'm so happy, so much more confident and stuff for them.
Have you noticed the difference kind of when you're out and about?
Definitely. Even just like my own self-confidence, like people used to say, oh, you don't need the braces and all that, but it's yourself, isn't it?
Have they seen the difference?
People have seen a difference and they have said, like, God, you didn't realise the difference that they've made, like, until you've actually seen the result, like, depending on what they were like at the start.
So you've had it done?
Yes.
How long have you been thinking about doing it?
Probably about 2 or 3 years.
Okay. And was there anything that put you off doing it?
Did you know how, like, obviously I wouldn't be if I had a big metal.
And what about cost? Was cost an issue? Were you worried about that?
Yeah, I was, but I didn't actually realise you could like set up payment plans and stuff like that.
So, were we able to find something that was affordable?
Yeah, okay. Definitely.
So, was that more affordable than elsewhere you've been?
Affordability.
Yeah. Okay. So, we were more for the ones hidden behind the teeth than they're on the front. Mm-hmm. But the girls have got lots of different payment options just to find something that kind of works, kind of affordable on a monthly basis. So glad you did it. Would you recommend the treatment to other people?
Yeah, I'd recommend it to loads of folk. I've actually had loads of people ask me where I came and stuff to get done. So.
Excellent. Well, glad you came to see us. If there's anyone else that's interested in the high speed braces, whether the ones you can see or the ones that have hidden behind the teeth, first step is to call the practice and speak with one of our treatment coordinators, who can go through all the different options, assess for suitability, and you can get an idea of costs, timeframes at that point before there's any commitment to go ahead. Okay. Well, thanks very much, Heather.
Thank you very much.